Not very stealthy, eh?
There you go, that's the one.
There's, yeah. Nice.
Yeah. Look at this baby. Look at that. Boy, you're a tough Greg boy. It was, yeah, it's true. Whoa, that's a lot of work, man. Jeez.
Backed up, top speed exhaust.
Top speed exhaust. The wheels are phenomenal. I love the wheels. They're yeah, great color.
I've wanted those for a couple of years and I probably bit the bullet and bought them.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa, that's a lot of work, man. Jeez. How much horsepower are you pumping out of this baby?
Figure about 400 wheel horse.
400 wheel horse. Did you do any transmission work, suspension?
The transmission's got a hard output shaft in it.
Yeah.
Just because I pooched the old one.
Yeah.
Aluminum flywheel, stationary clutch.
Jeez.
So,
you ever take us to the track?
I haven't had in a few years, but it was mid to low 12s.
I wouldn't mess with you. Yeah. That's crazy. Amazing. For 92, you said?
Yeah.
92? Did you own it from new?
No, I've had it for 18 years now.
18 years, so she's a keeper, eh? You ain't getting rid of this baby.
I mean, everything's for sale for a price.
Oh, what's the price then?
Probably be in the 20.
20s?
Yeah, they're starting to come up in value now.
So. Oh, they are, definitely. This is phenomenal. Is that a secondary battery?
Nope, that's the only battery I got.
That's how big your battery is?
Yep.
Wow. Oh, man.
Yeah, there was a
Greg guy would love this thing. Sorry?
There was a guy down in the US that worked at one of the foreign shops, and yeah, he got the Mitsubishi version of this.
Yeah.
And it's an 800 horsepower monster, and that's the battery he uses. So
that's like, the battery right, he uses? I guess it's a weight saving thing, right?
Yeah, too. And it's a space saver too, so.
Right. Wow. Sounds amazing. How much weight, how many pounds of boost? 19 pounds of boost?
Yeah.
Phenomenal. Anything else you're doing with this baby? Or is that it?
Well, the motor's gotta come out probably the next year, so put new bearings and seals and everything else in it. Water pump, oil pump.
How many kilometers did you put on, like, when you did the work, how many kilometers did you get out of it after all, like, the mods and now you have to replace the bearings?
Well, I bought it with 87,000 K on it. It's got 166 on it now.
Okay.
So, and it hasn't had an easy life, so.
Yeah, I bet, eh? Amazing. Yeah.
Off and broke the output shaft on the transfer case.
Yeah. Yeah.
Limped it home.
Stripped it.
Yeah.
Limped it home. I left before the track, went to the beer store, showered, going out to the bar with the buddies.
Yeah.
And I seen him coming across the street.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, I'll get out and push. This thing weighs a fucking ton, man.
Yeah.
And like with the all-wheel drive.
Yeah.
It was just one of those things where it was like a bond over pushing this fucking thing.
With 400 horsepower. Yeah, for sure. That so that's what you upgraded too. That push off too. Yeah, amazing. Thanks, guys. one.
There's, yeah. Nice. That's awesome.
Not very stealthy, eh? Not very stealthy. Greg, it's got the cloth seats, man. I got a huge, like, oh my god, the smell of it.
God, it smells like the 90s. I love it. It did smell like
mothballs. Yeah. Where'd you get the wing? Where'd you get the wing? Came. Okay. Wow. Phenomenal. Hey, is this all-wheel drive?
No.
It looks all-wheel drive.
What was my newbie friend said? He's like, every time I get a Mitsubishi, I'm gonna buy a fucking engine.
Well, they, like you said,
when they're boosted,
they hit 100,000 and they blow head guns.
Yeah. Yeah. I had a buddy with one in high school. That's why I love stealth, and that's why I wanted to get one.
Well, Eric, what was the all-wheel drive called with it?
No, you don't. In Mopar Fest, like a band. All-wheel drive, all-wheel steer.
All-wheel steer.
They had these in that, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, like the